My name is Gulshireen Dubash, and I'm one of the three co-directors of MUKTI. The whole evening is, the theme is liberation. But our half is going to be this sort of multidisciplinary, interdisciplinary work that is taking people's identities, cultures, and thoughts about liberation into consideration. And the students are basically, we are creating a devised work. Everyone has been working incredibly hard. The students have taken a really big leap. Just their drive, their ambition, and their love for what they do is something I have never experienced in my life, except being here. The part that is most important is the relationship that the piece has with the audience. It's not about what you are trying to say. I don't believe that. I believe that the audience is coming in not knowing what we are trying to say, and we don't quite know what we are trying to say. But the moment of synthesis happens when everybody there is present and with each other. It's at that point, that moment, we will know. We'll know what this piece is then, because the moments between the audience and the performers will tell us in a more philosophical way what that piece is and what it will be.